everyone. So the next day to talk about is Holy Thursday. So that's the next day, like in the week. So obviously it makes sense to do this one next. So the next day to talk about is Holy Thursday. And if I'm being honest, if I was only doing one video about my favorite day, like I asked the core team to do, they made videos, just a short little snippet about which day during Holy Week was their favorite day and why. If I'm being honest, this is the day I would pick. I would absolutely pick to talk about Holy Thursday because Holy Thursday for me is the first time that I ever really experienced like a change of heart at Mass, right? And so I think I've maybe told this story, I can't remember, or maybe I've just written about it in my blog. But at any rate, growing up, I mean, I was a cradle Catholic, right? And so I'd been to Mass a lot, like every weekend, you know, my mom always took me to Mass. And so I everything was like something you'd already heard before, you know, like you just kind of grow up and you're hearing the same things over and over and over again. But this is the first instance where I like understood what it meant for the Word of God to be living, right? And so in Holy Thursday, the liturgy, there is an opportunity for foot washing. And so the appropriate thing, Father will tell you this, he and Elizabeth also, she also always knows all these things, but they talk about how like the appropriate thing is for the priest to be the one who washes the feet, and a deacon, if a deacon's there too, to be the ones who wash the feet of the people who are coming forward to act as the disciples, because the priest is in persona Christi, so that makes sense. But that being said, growing up at my church, when I grew up, they used to do a thing, maybe they do it still, I don't know, but they used to do a thing where everybody who wanted to could do it. And so you could get in a line and you'd walk to the front and you'd wash the feet of the person in front of you, and then the person who was behind you would wash your feet. And so, I mean, I think that having that tangible something to do, this is what I like about Holy Week ultimately, is there's always things to do. You know, you get to do different things than you do at everyday Mass. So I guess every time I'm going to talk about something that I like, and it's because it's something I got to do. So I liked that first. But then as I got older, I remember this time when I was in high school, listening to the reading that day, and hearing Jesus talk about like that this is what he's calling us to do, like that we should become servants for one another, like that is our calling. And that really spoke to me. For whatever reason, it just kind of like, I don't know, it opened my heart to something new. I remember like just crying, like just weeping about Jesus like kneeling at the feet of his disciples and like washing their feet. And I don't really know how to describe what happened inside of me, but there was something that just broke my heart open in that moment. And I just really experienced that like call of the Lord, you know, that like this is really what you're called to do. You know, that you are called to like imitate the Lord in this way and serve others in that way. And so it really has shaped my whole perspective on what my like ministry is and what I do. And no matter where I am, whether I'm working in ministry or when I was working in retail or whatever I was working in, that gospel was the core of what I was called to do and of who I was called to be. So anyway, that's what's really great about Holy Thursday. And so I would just invite you, we were going to actually wash feet this week at Edge for our like Holy Thursday activity. And I would just invite you to do that as a family instead. I have like this Dawn soap that like smells nice and is like a moisturizing one, because in the winter our hands get super dry. So I was going to bring some Dawn soap like that and just kind of have that nice smell. And we were going to pray as we did it. So I'd kind of invite you to do the same thing as a family this week, when you have some time and when you're reflecting on Holy Thursday, or maybe on Holy Thursday if you don't want to do it then, whenever. But just to take time to pray for one another, to reflect on what it means to be a servant for each other, on what we're called to do in that way. So at any rate, that's Holy Thursday. That's just the short snippet kind of to talk about what we were going to do this week. So yes, all right, on to the next video.